Hi, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. Tuesday, the 26th of April, we are doing Triple Threads football. We're doing the second inner right here. So this is pick your team number 14 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Nick already did break 13. That was the first 9-box inner. We are doing the second 9-box inner. Thanks to Seth for Last Spot Mojo and Bird Team Mojo with the Ravens. And thanks to everybody who got into this break. Really appreciate it. Filled this up pretty quickly. And that's always appreciated, folks. The faster we fill up things, the faster we can get to the next break. And the next break, I believe, is going to be Museum Collection Baseball, folks. Museum Collection Baseball is only a few teams away, so be sure to knock that out. All right. We are big fans of the Triple Threads football. We've always done very nicely with this product. So I would imagine that we can expect more of the same in here. Should be really good stuff. Good luck, everybody. All right, so there are all your 9 boxes. Start with that one first. Adjust the camera a little bit. And good luck, everyone. Here we go. So I believe there should be, from what I remember from Nick's break, when he did the first 9-box inner, I believe there should be a triple auto or something like that. I think there should be another case hit waiting for us, perhaps. Those of you guys who watched the first break may have a better idea about what's supposed to be left. Okay, here we go. Good luck. Let's see if I remember correctly. Yeah, these back two, I could slide up front. There we go. It's been a little bit since I've done triple threads. 50 out of 50. Blake Bortles, nice. Going out to the Jaguars, that would be Bryce with that one. There you go, Bryce. Good start with a numbered card. Jeremy Maclin for the Chiefs, 99 out of 99. Adam K. Then we have our base cards. Gore, Manning, Jim Kelly. And our first hit looks like a Green Bay Packer. Nice. GBRC18, Triple Relic Randall Cobb, and the auto, 2 out of 18. Green Bay Packers Michael Koster with that one, the Doc. And back here we have David Johnson, nice. 35 out of 75, David Johnson jersey. That'll go out to the Cardinals, Paul Golan with that. Nice Randall Cobb to start us off too. All right, next mini box. All right, here we go. Got Philip Rivers out of 232, 163 out of 232. You got Mean Joe Green out of 232. That was the Chargers. Philip Rivers will go to Harry. Mean Joe Green going to John Skyner. And we got Who Was Talking About You, we got Calvin Johnson, Dez, and more Packers. Jersey autograph, Ty Montgomery, 54 out of 99. Packers off to a hot start. And a triple relic for the Eagles. Bird Team Mojo, there's Nelson Aguilar, there's DeMarco Murray, there's Ryan Matthews. 6 out of 9. 6 out of 9 for the Eagles. Going to Bryce Chapman with the Eagles. Nice, Bryce. Let me sleeve that up really quick. Good out of 9 Eagles hit. And a 54 out of 99 Randall Cobb jersey auto. Another one for the Packers. Going out to Michael Koster. See ya, boss man. All right. Let's go with this one back here. Myself a little more room here. No worries, Bryce. No worries. Good little start. All right, next one. Yeah, well, Nolar, this was printed in fall of 2015. All right, next mini box. What do we got here? We got Luke Kuechly, 62 out of 99 for the Carolina Panthers. We have Odell Beckham Jr., 76 out of 232 for the New York Football Giants. Brad, Andrew Luck, Clay Matthews, Marshawn Lynch, and back here, Chiefs. Nice. Great color in there, too. Triple relic and autograph, Chris Conley, 42 out of 70. 42 out of 70. Nice. That'll go out to Adam K. Picked up the Chiefs late. Jay Ajayi jersey for the Miami Dolphins. 49 out of 50. That'll go to Michael Corcoran, the Doc. Jerbeer. Oh, the Demaryius Thomas jersey. Yes, congrats, man. I think you also got the $25 of break credit, too. So congrats on that. Yeah, that was a nice break. All right. Colin Kaepernick, 219 out of 232 for the Niners. That'll be veteran noob. 007, doo-doo-doo-doo, out of 199. Emmett Smith, Cowboys going out to Dustin. Tannehill, Hawks, Sanders, Mean Joe Green, and Vince Mailey, jersey autograph for the Browns, 49 out of 50. Cleveland Browns going out to Michael Corcoran. And hey, Eagles DeMarco Murray again, 10 out of 27. Nice. So Eagles going out to Bryce, more DeMarco Murray, and then the Vince Mailey jersey auto going out to the Cleveland Browns. That's Michael Corcoran. There you go. Shubin is asking, can someone explain the buy the team break to me? Well, basically, you can pick your team in any particular break, whether it's baseball, football, basketball, whatever. So you can pick the Seahawks, for example, at a fixed price. So they'll all be different prices depending on the quantity of hits and the quality of hits and the popularity of the teams, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. So all the prices will be different. So the Seahawks might be more expensive than the Browns or something like that, you know? So if you pick the Seahawks, for example, then every Russell Wilson card that comes out goes to you. Every Richard Sherman card comes out goes to you. Just like that. All right, so for the Raiders, Howie Long, 71 out of 232. Oakland Raiders hit going out to Michael Corcoran. Kelvin Benjamin, that's a catch. It's a catch right there. 90 out of 232, Carolina Panthers, Andrew P. We got A.J. Green, Larry Fitzgerald, Dan the Man Marino, and back here we got Jamal Charles. Three colors, nice. Triple relic, nice. 2 out of 18, nice. Chiefs, that was a late hit. That was a late pickup. Adam K, whoa hockey with that late pickup. Nice. And then back here, we've got our jersey autograph, Jalen Strong. That's a catch. 57 out of 99. Jersey autograph, Jalen Strong. Houston Texans auto going to Daniel Pelletier. Oh, yeah? Nolari's feeling a one of one, huh? He's like, feel you about to pull one of one. I hope so. First train whistle of the day. Yeah, 49er fan, I think we're going to have like a special mixer for the break. I don't know if we're doing any giveaways, but maybe. But we might have a special mixer that we'll post for the Thursday. We haven't really figured it all out yet. We've been worrying about Bowman Baseball for tomorrow. Pre-orders for Bowman Baseball available right now, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. Paul Hornung, 35 out of 50 for the Packers. Ryan Tannehill, 84 out of 99 for the Dolphins. That would be Michael Corcoran. We got Jerry Rice. That's a catch. That will always be a catch. What a great receiver. Paul Hornung again and Jimmy Graham. And back here we've got, nice. Look at that patch. 8 out of 10. 9 out of 10. Sorry. 9 out of 10. 4 colors in that patch. Nelson Agholor. That's a nice looking one, Eagles. That's a nice looking one, Bryce. Check that out. And then we've got another nice one, Rashad Green for the Jaguars. That's a 80, right? Yeah, 80 out of 99. Really nice patches in this triple relic as well. So Jaguars, that'll be, that's another, that Bryce has the Jaguars. Wow. Bryce Oakland with the Jaguars. Bryce Oakland with the Eagles. Bryce Box. It's a Bryce Box right there, folks. All right, next one. Still got a lot of boxes to go, folks. Don't worry yet. Still got a lot of boxes to go. Shubin asking, follow-up question here. What if you buy a team and don't get any cards for that team? That is the risk. That is the risk. Going hitless is definitely a possibility. And getting big hits is also definitely a possibility. So that's the thrill of the chase, my friend. That is the thrill of the chase. The nature of this game, the nature of this beast. This is why we do it, you know. But listen, these box of these cards are expensive. So this is a pretty inexpensive way to try to get into an expensive product. See, Bryce Oakland says, I got skunked the last two breaks. Now I'm happy. See, that's what you get for trying, Bryce. If at first you don't succeed, try again. All right, 103 out of 232, Golden Tate for the Lions. Michael Corcoran. Brandon Marshall for the Jets, 13 out of 199. That'll go out to, who has the Jets? Joey with that one. There's Hall of Famer Tim Brown, Alshon Jeffrey, Bears, Drew Brees, Saints. And we've got another Jet. There we go. After Joey was like, come on, a Jet, please. I guess complaining works. 34 out of 99. Jersey, Devin Smith. There's got to be a Bryce Petty in here now, Joey. It's got to come out at some point. 34 out of 99, Devin Smith for the Jets. And, hey, look at this. Jared Beer says, any Redskins in these boxes? The answer is yes. There you go. Jamison Crowder, 15 out of 15. Nice color, triple relic, and the auto. There you go. Maybe your guys' strategy is working. Everyone's like, hey, are there any of this team in here? And then boom. It must be some kind of sorcery happening, folks. Some kind of sorcery. Who's next? No worries, Shubin. No worries. We got LT, 93 out of 232, Lawrence Taylor for the New York Football Giants. Brad B with that. LeSean McCoy for the Bills, 195 out of 199 for Andrew P. There's Matt Ryan, Calvin Benjamin, Nick Foles. And, wow, more Eagles, 12 out of 18. Look at the patch in the middle right there, Bryce. Bryce with the Eagles. Bryce crushing right now. 12 out of 18 on that. Looks like a little bit of dust or something like that right here. Just keep that in mind. But nice patch. Tennessee Proud saying needs a Titan. No. But, hey. Last Spot Mojo is real, folks. That's a catch. Jersey autograph, Brashad Perryman, 5 out of 25. Last Team Mojo for Seth Golan. Maybe Last Team Mojo is real, folks. I'm beginning to think so. The evidence leans that way, that's for sure. The evidence definitely leans that way. All right. Next one. Still a lot of boxes to go, folks, so do not despair yet. We try to get a little something for everybody, but as you guys know, that's not the way this game works. It's not, I would love if everyone got a hit in a break, you know, but sometimes it just doesn't work that way. But good luck to all. Good luck to all. We're going to make this happen. Here we go. Right, next mini box, we got Steve Largent for the Seahawks. Nice. 98 out of 99. Steve Largent for the Seahawks. Rick G with that one. Then we got Larry Fitzgerald, 77 out of 232. Bird Team Mojo. Paul Golan with that. Gale Sayers. Jamal Charles. Teddy Bridgewater. Veteran Noob's like, hey, Joe, did I miss any Niners besides Mike Davis? I feel like there was. Maybe it was just a numbered card, Veteran Noob. Nothing super significant yet. Carlos Williams, 66 out of 75 jersey. Bills with that one. Andrew P. And, hey, there's a little something for the Titans. Tennessee Proud. Tennessee Proud saying need a Titan a few moments ago. Here's one. 67 out of 99. Nice patch right there in this triple relic auto, Doriel Green Beckham. Going out to Tennessee Proud with the Titans. That's Jeremy Jackson. JJ with that one. All right, so seems like everyone's warming up a little bit here. Got TD Terrell Davis for the Broncos, 33 out of 199. Broncos going out to Newton. 9 out of 50, Brett Favre. That'll be Green Bay Packers' Michael Coster with that. Along with that Randall Cobb, there's JJ Watt right there, Emmitt Smith. And we've got for the Bears, 13 out of 27, Da Bears. That's what it says right there, Da Bears, Kevin White. That'll go out to Thaddeus with the Bears. And back here we have more Bears, Thaddeus. Jeremy Langford, jersey autograph. 50 out of 75 for Thaddeus, Bears box. Nice one, nice one. All right, four boxes to go, folks. Good luck, four boxes to go. All right, let's pull some more monsters out of here. I feel like there's gotta be a train whistle hiding in here somewhere. Or a monster hit. All right, good luck again, folks. Here we go. Next two mini boxes. We got 60 out of 232, Jamal Charles for the Chiefs, going out to Adam K. We got out of 232, Ndamukong Suh for the Dolphins, Michael Corcoran. We got Oil, that'll go to the Titans, Warren Moon, Curtis Martin, Kurt Warner, and nice, Garrett Grayson for the Saints, 71 out of 75. Jersey for the Saints. That'll go out to Joey with that one. And, wow, more Bears for Thaddeus. Da Bears, 20 out of 25, three-color, triple patch, and the auto. Jeremy Langford, 20 out of 25. Nice low number there. Nice Garrett Grayson jersey as well. All right, next mini box. Got Antonio Gates, 116 out of 199 for the Chargers. That'll go off to, what is the Chargers in this? Harry Hoffman with the Chargers. For the Buccaneers, 15 out of 50, Mike Evans. Buccaneers card going to Adam K. T.Y. Hilton, Eli Manning, Golden Tate, and for the Dirty Birds, nice, Julio Jones, 17 out of 27. Nice. Three color, triple relic, 17 out of 27, Julio Jones, Dirty Birds. Newton with that one. There you go, Newt. And Bird Team Mojo, Jersey Auto, David Johnson, 54 out of 75. On that, who's got Bird Team Mojo? Paul does. Paul Golan with that one. And more Bird Team right here with the Dirty Birds. All right. We are getting very near the end, folks. Getting very near the end. Three boxes. That's it. Three boxes to go. That is all. Cricker needs some bangles. No Lari expecting a train whistle coming up. I hope so. It's rare that we go through a triple threads football or even baseball break. Any triple threads break without a train whistle. Out of five and under, we'll get a train whistle on the Big Hit Express. We're on the Big Hit Express right now. We're riding on the Big Hit Express right now. You bought your tickets. You're on the train. Now you want to see if you can pull that whistle with an out of five or under card. That's what it is. Everyone's excited about a Big Hit Express, right? Of course. Of course. All right. We got RG3. 205 out of 232. RG3. Redskins. Gerald with that. Roger Staubach. 207 out of 232 for the boys. That's Dustin. There's Ronnie Lott. There's Joe Flacco. There's Darrell Revis. And we've got, hey, famous Jameis Winston. There's a piece of the gray jersey right there for Jameis Winston. 50 out of 99 on that Jameis Winston for Adam K. and the Buccaneers. And, hey, veteran noob, you're adding to your Mike Davis collection. I'll give Mike Davis a catch. Two-color, triple relic, 9 out of 50, Mike Davis for the San Francisco 49ers. And John Connolly, veteran noob, adding to his extensive Mike Davis collection. Oh, is that his second out of 50 today, says veteran noob. There you go. That guy better try to be a Hall of Famer. Right, John? All right. Next mini. We got Eddie Lacy. Thin Eddie Lacy now. 49 out of 99. Thin Eddie Lacy. Green Bay Packers. Michael Koster. Alfred Morris out of 232 for the Redskins. Gerald. Matt Forte. Terrell Davis. And upside down Sammy Watkins. And we've got on this side, nice looking one for the Chargers. Look at that. Nice color in the middle. Antonio Gates, 17 out of 18. Antonio Gates, San Diego Chargers. Harry Hoffman with that. And we've got Todd Gurley, 5 out of 25, Jersey Auto, Todd Gurley, Los Angeles Rams, Clyde the Glide. I don't know. Maybe it doesn't matter what product it is. It seems like I'm always pulling Todd Gurley's for Clyde the Glide. There you go, Clyde. It's a nice strong hit right there. Love it. Antonio Gates, not too shabby at all either. Really love that powder blue color in the middle there for the Chargers. Very nice. All right, two to go. SJV Sports needs some New York Football Giants. I'm trying to dig out some here. Four mini boxes left, folks. Good luck. Cross those fingers. Is that Museum Collection Baseball filled? I know we're down to three teams left on that, folks. Museum Collection Baseball. Could be a couple teams left. And that's a Jaspy's Lucky Dog break. It's a Jaspy's Lucky Dog break. So it'll give you a chance to maybe win some break credit, which you can put into maybe some Bowman Baseball pre-order for tomorrow. 34 out of 232, Kurt Warner. That's for the Rams as well, Clyde. Marcus Allen, 204 out of 232 for the Raiders, Michael Corcoran. There's Demaryius Thomas. There's Adrian Peterson and RG3. And here is some New York Football Giants. Look at that. Manning, Odell Beckham Jr., and Cruz. 7 out of 36 New York Football Giants for Brad. And more Chargers. Nice. Jersey autograph, Melvin Gordon. Chargers get a little offensive line help. Melvin Gordon's going to break out next season, I think. 80 out of 99, Melvin Gordon. Chargers, Harry Hoffman. All right. Joey's still wondering where that Bryce Petty is. You never know. Bryce Petty will pop out, you know, anytime he wants to. Eli Manning, 91 out of 99 for the Giants. Jets, 204 out of 232. Darrell Revis. Jeremy Maclin. Jones. Singletary. And we've got back here, wow, Chargers having a nice break at the end. Haven't called their number out all day. Now here we go, $27.99, another Melvin Gordon. We've got last Team Mojo working it. Two colors, triple relic, Max Williams, 90 out of 99. Ravens going out to Seth Golan. Told you guys, last Team Mojo, I feel like it's a sure thing. Maybe not all the time, but seems like it though, doesn't it? All right, last box, folks. Good luck. Jer Beard trying to ask for another Redskin. Worked last time. Let's see if we can work this time. All right. Good luck, everybody. Hey, thank you so much, everybody, for filling this up. Really appreciate that. All right. It's been a very solid break. And we'll move on to others today, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. We got Topps Museum Collection Baseball. We've got Bowman Baseball pre-orders on the website. So a lot of things we can do after this, and a lot of money to give away, too, in future breaks. All right, 13 out of 99, Julio Jones, Newt with the Falcons, Bo Jackson out of 199 for the Raiders, Michael Corcoran. There's Mike Evans, John Elway, Terry Bradshaw, and we have, for my Raiders, 24 out of 36, Derek Carr. Two-color triple relic for the Raiders, Michael Corcoran. NW Sports Cards, what's going on, man? Michael Wilson in the house. And we got, hey, more Raiders. Raiders. Jersey Auto, Clive Walford, 23 out of 99. Another one for the Raiders. The up-and-coming tight end, Clive Walford. Some of you might remember his days at the U. All right, last one, folks. Good luck. Good luck. 188 out of 199, Richard Sherman. Who was talking about you? Crabtree. Rick G with that. 33 out of 99, T.Y. Hilton for the Colts. That's Mike Carlos, M. Carlos. Got Cam Chancellor, Earl Campbell to the Titans, Brett Favre, base card, and we've got Doriel Green Beckham, jersey. 2 out of 25. Nice one for the Titans. Jeremy Jackson with a Titan. And at the very, very end, whoa, look at this. Bengals. Chris Ricker, Cricker, was waiting for Bengals all break long, and at the very end, rewarded. AJ Green, 1 of 1. There's the auto. Look at the nice color and the patches right there. What a way to end the break. Amazing. You got that? You got the Titans with that jersey, but that 1 of 1. So nice. We got to see it twice. 1 of 1. Look at that. AJ Green and the autograph. Very nice. Cricker. Chris Ricker with the Bengals. He's like, oh my gosh, in the other stream. He's like, oh my. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop, whoop. And that's it, folks. Nothing else to randomize. Nothing else to do. What a nice way to end the break. Just like that. Boom. Pick your team, number 14 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks very much, everybody. We'll see you guys next time.